They were Hitler's diaries in Hitler's own hand, and that was dynamite.
They deceived the rich.
The ripples travelled far and wide. It was a sensation.
They fooled the educated.
I'm 99% convinced.
They conned everyone.
All of that was genuine.
Until they were exposed.
Yep, that was me.
Even today, it still sounds pretty compelling.
History's Greatest Hoaxes starts Monday the 9th of January on Viasat History.